Really?
Yeah. All the signs are coming together. Yeah.
You're going to go with him to the club afterwards?
So yes, of course, together.
We'll look for March because we're back here in March.
First day, we start with Barbie.
That's where we want to be.
Bab, yeah. You're going to Bab, you going to the club with him afterwards, celebrate?
What?
Bupula.
No, we have a birthday celebration. It's Hanukkah.
That's true. You're right.
Enormous platform on the eve of the Super Bowl on ESPN. How did that fight come about? You didn't promote the first one. Why did you think that was a
well? You know, Kathy's been a great friend of ours for years with our late husband Dan Duva. And Igas promotes a lot of fighters that fight for it, including Lomachenko. And HBO was going out of business. And so it was natural that they would see what we have to offer. We talked to ESPN. They were all for it. And so it was relatively easy to make a deal. The point is that we are not like other entities. We're not looking to take away promotional rights from people like Kathy or Yvonne Michelle. We want to just put the platform on so that they can put the fights on ESPN and ESPN can get the best possible fights.
Bob, any update on Crawford Khan? Is that fight probably going
to
happen?
I hope so. We'll have to see. Khan wants to fight. They're working on the paperwork until it's signed. It's not signed, but you know, I'm hopeful that that fight will happen.
Would it have to happen in America? Or could
it will happen in America. Yeah, listen, let me tell you something. For all the talk about the English gates and all the talk about the English pay-per-view, to make real money, you got to fight in the United States. The pay-per-view revenue from England is less than $13 a home. From the United States, it's $35 after, so there's no comparison. And also, the amount you can charge for tickets in the United States is much greater than UK.
The cons, he's been knocked out as a junior welterweight and a junior middleweight, but he's actually undefeated as a welterweight. Do you think Terrence would get the credit he deserves? Would he get backlash for fighting?
I don't care about credit. All I know is that Amir Khan is a hell of a fighter. He's a good fighter. He feels that he can give Crawford a good fight, if not beat Crawford. And Crawford, this is a business, and Crawford will go out to give a great performance and to win the fight. Credit is something that you can't cash at the local food store.
And happy birthday, Bob. How's it feel to still be the best promoter in the business?
Well, what it feels is like when you're 86, you say, I just hope I'm around for another year. Well, I'm around for another year. So now I'm saying, I can't wait till I'm 88.
Thanks, Bob. Okay,
thank you, Bob.
I got to break it down, Bob.
You just slide over here.
Thank you.
Robert. You guys got, you give me the contract when you finish.
Happy birthday, Bob.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Is someone, Bob, is someone walking you? Is someone going with you?
Right, yeah.
Oh, you got it right here? Okay.